example problem. In this problem, we have to draw the front view, top view, and right side view of the object. First, draw the front view above XY line. View, the vertical flange portion will be same as a rectangle of size 60 mm by 20 mm. Show the whole portion with dotted line. Draw the projectors vertically downwards and complete the top view. Flange portion will be seen as a rectangle of size 60 mm by 20 mm. Right side view will come to the left of front view, therefore appropriately draw the meter line and projectors from the top view through the meter line. Now draw the projectors from the front view horizontally and complete the side view showing the dimensions width and height. Example problem. In this problem, we have to draw the front view, top view, and left side view. First, conveniently draw the front view. Show the hidden details by dotted line. Draw the projectors vertically downwards and complete the top view. Left side view will come to the right of front view. Appropriately draw the meter line and draw projectors horizontally from the front view and through the meter line from the top view. Complete the left side view. Show the hidden detail by dotted line. Appropriately show the dimensions in the views. Example problem. In this problem, we have to draw the front view, top view, and right side view of the object. Conveniently, draw the front view above XY line. task vertically downwards and complete the top view. Right side view will come to the left of front view, and hence appropriately draw the meter line and draw projectors horizontally from the front view and through the meter line from the top view. Complete the right side view, show the hidden detail by dotted line. Example problem. In this problem, we have to draw the front view, top view and left side view. Conveniently, draw the front view above XY line. Draw the projectors vertically downwards and complete the top view. Left side view will come to the right of front view, and hence appropriately draw the meter line and draw projectors horizontally from the front view and through the meter line from the top view. Complete the left side view, show the hidden detail by dotted line. Appropriately. Example problem. In this problem, we have to draw the front view, top view, and left side view of the object. First, conveniently draw the front view above XY line. Seen as a triangle. Draw the projectors vertically downwards and complete the top view. In the top view, the web portion is completely hidden and show it as a rectangle of size 35mm by 10mm with dotted lines. Left side view will come to the right of front view, so appropriately draw the meter line and complete the left side view. a rectangle of size 55 mm by 10 mm. Show the hidden details by dotted line and represent the dimensions conveniently in the views. Example problem. In this problem, we have to draw the front view and top view of the object. First, draw the front view showing the front surface of the object above XY line. Vertically downwards and complete the top view. Show all the hidden details by dotted line and represent the dimensions appropriately. Example problem. In this problem, we have to draw the front view, top view, and left side view of the object. Conveniently draw the front view above XY line. Show the hidden details by dotted line and show some of the dimensions. In the front view, the vertical flanges will be seen as a rectangle of size 40 mm by 10 mm. Draw projectors vertically downwards and complete the top view. And in the top view also, the vertical flange portions will be seen as a rectangle of size 40 mm by 10 mm. Left side view will come to the right of front view and hence appropriately draw the meter line and draw the projectors and complete the left side view. Dotted line in the left side view. Show the dimensions appropriately.